Bei uns ist es so, dass wir von Zeit zu Zeit auch vor anderen Länderspielen Elfmeterschießen.
As far as our players are concerned, before all matches we practice penalties, sometimes more, sometimes less. But the situation when they arise is going to be different anyway. You can't simulate this situation in a practice, because you've got 120 minutes behind you when you go into the penalty shootout. The atmosphere is going to be totally different, so it's hard to simulate the situation. So I don't think you can practice too much.
Man kann es sehr, sehr schwer nur simulieren und deshalb glaube ich nicht, dass dieses Elfmeterschießen so viel bringt.
I think it's going to be something very special because our young players know exactly what has happened in the past and they look at this match in the same way as the English players do. There are some fixtures which have more significance and one of those is England versus Germany.